Just left our friends Patrick and Jasmine.
And Sarah's still here.
Sarah's still here. Headed off to Galway.
Yeah, we made it.
We made it to Galway. I need to turn the lights on in here. Made it to Galway with... Oh, good. Oh, yeah, we have a private bathroom.
Look at this. Welcome to MTV Cribs. Let us show you around.
MTV Hostels. You doing whippets again?
Yeah, from Austria.
Of course, it's from Austria.
Goodbye.
We got everybody. A new friend. I'm gonna pick someone up. Off, leaving Galway on our way to Cork, and leaving Sara behind in Galway. Aww.
Until next time.
Until next time. sucks to leave Sara behind, but hopefully she'll meet up with us in Galway, or not Galway. Wales at the Eco Village. She said that it won't be long before we see each other again, and I hope that's true. But off we go.
Burger King eating our veggie burgers. Do I have something on my face?
No. Oh man, we drank all the beer in Cork.
We drank it all.
Whoops. Didn't mean to, but these are all our empty barrels.
We drank it all, and now we're going home in the rain. Hey guys.
Alright. I can taste someone's...
60 cents?
I can taste someone's perfume right now. Can you taste it?
Yeah, I can taste it. It tastes disgusting.
Disgusting?
Disgusting.
The spicy one.
The spicy veggie one.
I want that. Veggie I want one. A special one.
We can't have both.
Why?
Because it's too expensive.
I can't pay for it.
Bean. Look at our total's already 670.
That's nothing.
Fine, get a spicy veggie one. Leaving the hostel in Cork now and headed to
Waterford,
where we're gonna try to find somewhere to camp very low key tonight.
We'll see.
We'll see when we get there.
Hopefully we don't get kicked out.
Nah, we'll be fine. Somewhere over there. So
hopefully we don't get kicked out.
We won't.
Sorry.
successful night, I think. Right? Why are you laughing at me?
We're expected to be on site in Pembroke on schedule. Broadcast will contain important information regarding your safety. We'd like you to enter the